high school in Adalama. I was doing physics, economics, math, strokes of ICT. I have an A in physics, an A in economics, a B in math. I have the point in GP and ICT. I'm so happy. I want first of all thank the Almighty Lord for helping me. And thank my parents, especially my mom, headmistress of St. Joseph Senior Secondary School in Adalama. I want to thank all my friends, all the teachers who kept on pushing me. After here, I want to become a civil engineer. Hopefully, if I get at my career, which I am going to get in Jesus' name. I want to do civil engineering. My dad kept on pushing me to do civil engineering. And I had the passion, kept on believing me. My mom also kept on believing me. I'd like to thank all my friends, everyone, the teachers who are there for me. Thank you so much.
MTD, so I want to become a civil engineer. So,
what inspires you?
I love building things, bridges, buildings. That's why I need technical drawing. So civil engineer deals with building, constructing roads, bridges. So constructing roads is going to improve our transport facilities in Uganda, as you see, and developing buildings to overcome the overwhelming population.
I'm a student of St. Mary's today in the number one school. I've got 19 points, and I would like to be a doctor, one of the best doctors in Uganda. Come after 5 years. Thank you. It says that I've done me that I'm interrupting. We need this help due to lack of clothes, services, and so on. Diseases like coronavirus, the widespread spreading HIV, and others.